Oh, really? I'll go to Derek.
It's dead. The country is safe.
Come in, Nico.
Hi.
So, you fought in the war.
You know a lot.
Yes.
You're looking for some people. We're all looking for that special someone.
But most of us don't want to kill them when we find them.
Most murders are committed by people you know. Most wives are killed by their husbands.
Yes. And my wife had better stop sleeping with that tennis coach or... I'm joking.
I'm sure your wife doesn't need to sleep around. Well, I'm joking. I'm sure she does.
Funny. I'm divorced. My wife can sleep with whoever she wants.
Interesting.
I'm not divorced. I was never married. No details. I need you to go find someone for me. I'll be getting a picture through shortly. This is important.
So why use me?
We always use people like you. Karen, Michelle, she was the same. Someone with something to lose, but not much to live for.
What's in it for me?
Two things. One, you don't get 100 murders picked. Two, maybe I will help you. Maybe I won't. Now, get access to a police computer and wait for my message. Go.
Just gonna ask for it. This cheap, yeah, I'm running. And there's more.
Jesse, that was so bad. Oh no. That helps. absolutely destroying this car. Keep traveling. Oh. Yeah. Finally here. Oh, really? Just take cover behind the car. It'd be much easier. Then just keep moving.
This is the part where we kill you.
Need to get some food to get my strength up. Go on that round and it will be epic. Hopefully. Oh no, oh my god, it's so far. And now it's so far. No, stay, stay. Thank you.
Come on, tough guy, get out of the car.
This is a pistol. Oh, okay. Slowly. Slowly, blow up. Blow up now! I'll just blow up! Throw a grenade. There you go. Let's go on the epic round! Let's go! Down.